Hope South was looking for win number one of the season. They hosted Center Grove in a mid-contest. Great defense by South to start the game. Jeffrey Turner with a steal, passes ahead to Timmy Heron for the easy layup. Spins to foe. Watch this, Ross. Threads the needle.
Nice young player there.
Beautiful pass. What a play. Connor Shipley scores. Several D1 schools are looking at Center Grove's Michael Binkert. He's money. He's a good-looking player. We saw the brave 6'4 Heron earlier in the highlights. The big fella, nice-looking shot outside. He had a career-high 23, South led by one after one quarter. Second quarter, brave senior Jeffrey Turner backs his defender down. Turner had 27. South off on the three, Braves crashing the boards. Shane Stanley, Johnny on the spot, gets a loose ball and scores. Get this, South rallies from a 9-point halftime deficit to win 85-79. It's the Braves' first win in the season and head coach Scott Ridge's first Mick win since taking over at South. Ross.